2 hours or more.
Voi kaulalta ja niskasta ja ranteista voi ottaa ja
We come close to 100% of sensitivity, and they are actually not doing exactly the same as the PCR test, because the PCR test needs a certain quantity to be positive, and they also need the person to kind of really be clinically ill before you can see a positive result. What we've seen in our research is that the dogs actually will find them about 5 days before they get any clinical symptoms.